Educate Academy channel. Question 6 of exercise 6.2 says, in figure PQ and RS are two mirrors placed parallel to each other. An incident ray AB strikes the mirror PQ at B. The reflected ray moves along the path BC, strikes the mirror RS at C, and again reflects back along CD. We have to prove that AB is parallel to CD. Before solving this question, you must know angle of incidence is equal to angle of reflection. That is, second law of reflection says angle of incidence is equal to angle of reflection. Now you can solve the question. To prove AB is parallel to CD, we will draw a line. Let it be BM. BM is normal to PQ. That means BM makes an angle of 90 degrees with PQ. And similarly, CN is a line that makes an angle of 90 degrees with RS. ABM is angle of incident. Let it mark as 1. MBC is angle of reflection. Let it mark as 2. BCN is angle of reflection, mark it as 3. And NCD is angle of reflection, mark it as 4. Angle 1 and angle 3 are angle of incident. Angle 2 and angle 4 are angle of reflection. Now we know angle 1 is equal to angle 2 by law of reflection. Of reflection says angle I is equal to angle R. Similarly, angle 3 is equal to angle 4. Why? Because of law of reflection. Let it mark as 1 and let it mark as 2. Now, BM and CN are lines that are normal to PQ and RS. Hence, these two lines will never meet. They're parallel to each other. Now, since BM and CN are parallel to each other and BC is a transversal, hence angle 2 is equal to angle 3 because of alternate interior angles. Now, try to understand, angle 2 is equal to angle 3, but angle 2 is also equal to angle 1. So, can I write angle 1 in place of angle 2? Yes. Similarly, angle 3 is equal to angle 4. So can I write angle 4 in place of angle 3? Yes. And let it mark as 4. Now add equation 3 and equation 4. Angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal to angle 3 plus angle 4. Angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal to angle 3 plus angle 4. Now angle 1 plus angle 2 is angle ABC, and angle 3 plus angle 4 is equal to angle BCD. We know if a transversal intersects two parallel lines such that pair of alternate interior angles is equal, then two lines are parallel. Now if pair of alternate interior angle is equal, then AB is parallel to CD. Hence, proof. A quick recap. First step is draw a line perpendicular to PQ and draw a line perpendicular to RS. Angle 1 is equal to angle 2 because angle of incidence is equal to angle of reflection. Similarly, angle 3 is equal to angle 4 because of law of reflection. Now, BM is parallel to CN because they are perpendicular to PQ and RS respectively. Hence, they are parallel to each other. BC is a transversal. Hence, angle 2 is equal to angle 3 because of alternate interior angles. We know angle 2 is equal to angle 1. So, can I write angle 1 in place of angle 2? Yes. Similarly, angle 3 is equal to angle 4. substitute angle 4 in place of angle 3. And thus, angle 1 is equal to angle 4. Add both the equations. Angle 2 plus angle 1 is equal to angle 3 plus angle 4. Angle 1 plus angle 2 is angle ABC. Angle 3 plus angle 4 is angle BCD. Hence, we know if pair of alternate interior angle is equal, then AD is parallel to CD. Hence, proved. This brings us to an end of this question. If you have any doubt, let me know in the comment section. And do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you.